Naturally, I was getting a lot of requests, so finally got a little bit.
I just want to get all the con.
You'd really miss out on humor if you didn't see The Shining, and who would have thought that would be the movie?
Just generic, like, whatever avatars, it would still be fine.
Yeah. Go ahead.
It was definitely made for our generation, because, like, they're in the theater, and when they left, they're like, I loved it, but I didn't know who anyone was. And I'm like, I knew who every one of those
motherfuckers
was.
The part that I
used to do, like, family stuff, make an impact anymore, like, no one saw the BFG.
Yeah.
Adventures of Tintin kind of just came and went, even
though controversy away, and the system's great.